What the fuck?
Travel. I don't feel like walking. Alrighty then. We're
Back to the
here.
port side.
Quest. That. What's this? Map to a waterfall. Okay. The bridge. Gotta go west of the bridge to the second waterfall. Shards for now. Where's this thing? Oh, sorry.
Look, that's the King's Road down there.
There's one. Two. There's three. And there's four. Gonna go do that now. Traveling. 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 All right, time to make the happenings happen. I think it was a rock armor. Was it a tonic or a potion? I'm not even really sure. Either way, shit's about to go down. Right through here. I wasn't even involved. Any of this, but I got credit for it.
Inquisition forces, they're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. We are not Templars. We mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
Okay.
Be ready. More coming our way.
All right. Thank you. motherfucker. Easy. Yeah, better put up that Inquisition flag.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it.
Mm-hmm.
I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
Don't you support the Chantry?
Don't you stand with the rest of the Chantry?
With no divine, we are each left to our own conscience. And mine tells me this. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
Will that work?
That won't just make it worse.
Because you are... Kunari?
Some people find me frightening.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
Are you sure?
So I show up, say hello, show them the mark on my hand.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate, or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call, as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven, and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry. Who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Thank you, Sister Giselle.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
What else do we have here? Give me the loot! Give me the loot! Oh shit. Wait a minute. This is from the Divine. To my friend and faithful servant, revered Mother Giselle, the Grand Clerics tell me you have requested more aid and tending refugees who are gathering in and around Redcliffe. Your efforts are indeed most appreciated, although in the future, when you are asked how many refugees will be helped by your efforts for acquisitioning purposes, it may help if you provide an actual numerical value as opposed to the worthy but unspecific as many as we can. It breaks my heart to see this war cross the Maker's land, Giselle. I would that you were here with me at the Temple of Sacred Ashes. Your words have calmed many irate minds over the years and will not lack for those of the Conclave. Still, I am glad that the refugees have you to care for them. Too many in the hills of halls of power have forgotten our faithful. If any pressure you accommodate their views, you must let me know at once. Make your willing, this war shall be over soon, Dazil. Be well and go with my blessing. Yo. Where are we right now? What am I pinging?
Very well.
I'm pinging something. Under the protection of the Inquisition. Yo, like Batman.
Thank you.
Yo, refugee, what's good?
You there? Can you help my wife? Please, I beg you.
What's wrong?
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills.
Oh, shit.
Just get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
Oh, I didn't claim this land yet? Well, claim! Oh, a fast travel stone? Oh shit, buying so. Alright, what do you got for sale? Mercenary Lord Blade. Yeah, not better than mine. What do you have? You have the Keeper Staff, which is 45. Cassandra. Okay. Nope. None of that. Sturdy grip, aiming module. I'll buy that, and I'll buy that. Oh shit! We can buy the shit we need here. Dexterity, critical, cold resist. Fire. Low armor rating. Even fire grenade recipe. I'll buy that. And sell. Everything in there. Like, is this just established as like a camp?